died. And I'm dying. So that you and I would not die at a timely
moment.
I think once you lie down and you fall down, you don't speak anymore. And now gives up the ghost. Now things at the end. The Bible tells me that is not the end. Now start a different journey. This journey will start quite different from the one you did when you were alive. This is now a new journey. The Bible tells me that you will now be born of different garments. Put on a new garment for you. This that you will not die anymore. You will now just find yourself in a place you do not know. Your whole being will change. You will now enter fire, you will not get burnt. You will now go into water, you will not drown. Very strong wind will be blown and nothing will happen to you. Nothing will happen to you. You will now wake up from death. You will now get up. When you now get up and wake up to I do not know. When you now wake up to I do not know.
Daniel.
Daniel 12.
The second.
All those who are
done.
Everything that I have done, wickedness, the track was screaming, where were you? Where the chairman Adedoyin has said it, where were you?
Oh, okay.
Everything was stand. All the bad things you've done towards
you
will stand like a human being. I will now have a conversation. Jesus Christ, the everlasting King, has
said
that the days of mercy are short.
Hey,
that day is coming, the Heavenly Host has said. The day that you and I cannot run away from.
You
will now go through all the governors of the world. It will be you and your lady.
Yes,
the everlasting King has said, I should tell you.
Imbalado.
Where are you standing? I am the King of God of hosts today.
Ola,
tomorrow I will be a judge. Tomorrow will judge my
day. Tishorise.
This morning is the joyous morning. Those that have that morning. And those that were going to own that morning. Those that own that morning. And those that are going to own that morning. They know themselves. Those who have not put themselves, they have not hit their legs against that stone. Those who have not hit themselves against that stone, they know themselves. Those who have not made their fellow human beings cry. I have wept bitterly because of certain people. Some people's utterances have made me get
home.
And God has now asked that to my tears. I now said, I have left this. There's no way you go that you will not meet God. The joyous morning. Who owns? Those who have not backslided and hit themselves against that stone. Those who have not fallen. Those who have not got angry. Those who have not left Christ. Those the servants who have not given God any condition. Those are the ones that own that money. As we sing this song so many times, our behavior, our mannerisms have not changed. Please don't be upset if this sermon is very hard, but it has to be said. The truth has got to be said. Now listen to what I'm saying, you pause. Joyous morning. Your mind, your body, soul will meet. Your body and soul will meet. Someone is crying that somebody is dead. The heavenly hosts are happy that the person is coming, is dead. It's the Bible that says. The world is crying. The heavenly hosts are happy. My father's in the Lord. The wicked people, the world, they are the ones we know saying welcome. Is that the way it is? Is that the way it should be? The wicked?
Jacob,
And now go to university.
Mo sure pe won ti mark awon ile orisirisi.
Of course they've been through different tests, different exams.
What else won ti ko awon kankan to wu oga awon
na. And they have been passed by some things they've written down by their professors and teachers.
Ti won wo pe o daju ka so si wa.
And now said that yes, this person has got to be moved forward. Today, God calls me that at least if you move forward,
there are certain
people that will be moved.
They mention
certain names and say, I do not know this person. It is true.
I
know, I don't know. I won't be able to
verify.
The behavior of the past will not allow me to verify that person. The Lamb of
God.
All of us know that God died because of us. Even if we keep from now to next year, those that will hear will hear. Those that will not hear will not hear. On Friday, the person who heals
contagious
healing. Has now healed us. I want us to read the passage, the scripture that we've been given.
Mama kan ka. Ewo. Eyin ijo Olorun mo fe ki gbogbo won fi oye gbe ibi ti won ka yi.
I want everybody to please use wisdom to listen to what we've been read.
Yes.
Ọkùnrin kan ti o tẹsẹ ti ko wa.
O to wa na.
O si kule ni waju re.
E ma ba o. Visitors
does not know who is hot or who is cold.
Oh, no.
God will now be looking at you. Are you the creator? Are you the maker? Are you the ones that have sent them on a message and an errand? The leper knelt down. Most people are coming here. Some of us that are worshipping. Now has problems. For you to explain yourself with humility. They will now start counting the days they didn't come and they didn't ask after their well-being. They didn't see me in church.
And
they did not ask for me. Didn't Jesus Christ ask for you?
I wonder.
The person that you're asking to ask about you, do you know the problems they are facing themselves? You think because they are prophets or prophetesses, they do not have their own problems? Will now sit down and be angry for no reason.
Will
now be talking for no reason. Now ask people that I have met, ask why I haven't seen them.
You
now say, oh, my job.
Oh, my Lord, yes,
do you know the kind of problems I'm facing myself?
Oh, you, what?
Do you not understand? Let our understanding
be.
Every human being in this auditorium has their own problems that they are dealing with. Do not allow your problems to disturb the progress of the church. It's possible for a leper not to kneel down. Where did they have the house of
the
leper? Now went amongst people. And now got to Jesus Christ. Didn't it work? You now start at home and you think you have the grace at home. God is not foolish like human beings. Instead of you to get up and come, you now want people, the prophets, to come and meet you at home. Tell your people that have not come. Jesus Christ said, I tell you. Jesus Christ said, I tell you, man. Take your rod and come to church. Do not think they're going to come and pray for you at home. Is that the faith? Is that the belief? That aside, Jesus Christ himself now touched the leper. You that you went to see someone that is in the hospital. Now went there to make jest of the person. Now being saying nasty things about the person that they're going to see. Now making jest of the ill person in the hospital. Does not end there.
Hello.
I went to see your friend. He's now there, open his
eyes.
Don't even know whether the person is sleeping. Is that your work ministry in this
world?
Is that the ministry of work? Those are the things God is going to mark.
Over mark it.
He will mark it and take note of this.
Jesus for what I think.
Jesus Christ touched the leper. If it's you, you will not shake Jesus Christ.
Because I know I want to move over.
The
leprosy was left.
Cleansed.
God has it. It's now for us to some people are ill. Do not call the leader of the church. Now know what happened? Now went there to see the person. Now assume that the person who has
been,
now go to the leader and now tell the leader that this person is sick, that this person is ill. Is that the way it's supposed to be? The person should call the leader of the church and inform him or her that he's ill or she's ill. The next thing, we'll now start counting the days. They didn't come today. They didn't come tomorrow. They didn't come the day before. 4 days they didn't come.
Okay, now.
Is that the way it's supposed to be? I beg you in the name of God. Let us use wisdom to do what we do. Jesus Christ, use perseverance. The leper was humble before him. Now wants the leader of the church to come and pray for his or her
daughter.
If the leader of the church doesn't go,
we
now look for what I used to pastoralize his name. Now say, it's only praise for the rich people. The pastor doesn't have money, he doesn't pray for them.
Yes, we call it.
Jesus Christ is taking note of all this. He is marking it. Before I leave, I'll combine yesterday and today's together. Mercy is not a law. Mercy, not love.
Number six.
Yeah.